I'm fine, okay? I just needed some air.
You are far from fine. You are one small moment away from a meltdown. Trust me.
I know the signs. You know that feeling inside, like a balloon, constantly filling up, always on the verge of popping?
Maybe.
Well, let it pop. Scream. As loud as you can.
Oh, it's time that we take it to the next level.
Not gonna happen.
Supporting Psycho Oscar for her role.
Day like any other. Everything seemed normal. Students went to class. The vixens prepared for the annual pep rally.
Drop the butter knife, bitch!
Careful, kid. You might poke your eye out.
I've always loved volunteering at the local hospital. And not just because of the sexy candy striper outfit.
You were wrong. There is something more dangerous in this world than a humiliated man. A nasty woman.
The polls have closed.
Here she comes again. Worries she can't hide.
Listen to me. He's gonna kill you. And then he's gonna kill me.
Shall we?
Who can keep us safe?
Lo sé. Just one toast him, huh?
I like toastums.
Well, that's good. I'm not sure a toastum can provide sufficient energy during your day. I recommend more complex carbohydrates.
I recommend you shut the fuck up.
All right.
Most of us.
And I don't know how we ended up here. I don't know, but it's never been so clear. We made a mistake, dear.
To the rest of the world, we were famous. We were saints.
I'm so sorry. I'm...
Oh, it's always hard to remember an alias when you've had a fright, isn't it?
Well, there now. We're both defrocked. Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
Miss Adler, I presume.
Oh, look at those cheekbones. I could cut myself slapping that face. Would you like me to try?
Right, this should do it. I've missed something, haven't I?
Please, sit down.
Oh, if you'd like some tea, I can call the maid.
Do you mind?
Not at all.
Look, I really don't want to hurt you.
I wouldn't stress about it. Here?
I'm Loki. You may have heard.
You answer me, or I'll rip those sorry little headphones from your sorry little... Ow!
Hey.
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 Not hungry.
Good, let's go.
Well, hello, boys.
Three.
Don't get familiar.
What have you done?
I don't answer to you, Lucky.
It's Loki. And you will answer to the Grandmaster.
No body slams. Guess I lose.
They'll see who you are. They'll all see.
Let them. Class dismissed.
Oh. Holy.
Now that the whole world wants to sleep with you.
I don't think that the whole world...
I wasn't talking to you.
Okay.
You want to sip?
Yeah.
Thank you.
These are serious charges. Attempted murder.
Oh, those screws in your knee, old sports injury? Ugh. If I wanted to, I could tear out those screws and show you some attempted murder. Ugh. Believe me, if I wanted those cops dead, they'd be dead.
You left without your tip.
Angry because you lost your chance to be beautiful.
I want to be powerful.
Seen and adored with everyone watching.
It is what I'm owed.
No amount of power or beauty will ever make you feel worthy of either.
So this morning I'm going to be putting you all through a few drills just to assess your strengths. Quiet, please.
Shut it!
Thanks.
Hey, dick face! Mine's screaming at your bitch somewhere else.
I was going to say I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Gentlemen, I'm Agent Carter. I supervise all operations for this division.
Must be the accent, Queen Victoria. Thought I was signing up for the U.S. Army.
What's your name, soldier?
Gilmore Hodge, Your Majesty.
Step forward, Hodge. Put your right foot forward.
You gonna wrestle? Because I got a few moves I know you'll like.
Agent Carter!
You come after me one more time, I'm coming back for the rest of this tree. Because, sister, you have no idea what I'm capable of. Your move.
So is this over, Max? Or are you gonna have your boys pound on me next?
Felicity Smoke?
Hi, I'm Oliver Queen.
Of course. I know who you are, you're Mr. Queen.
No, Mr. Queen was my father.
Right, but he's dead. I mean, he drowned, but you didn't, which means you could come down to the IT department and listen to me babble, which will end in 3, 2, 1.
Maybe it's the 9 pounds.
What are you doing?
You weren't at school?
I can take care of myself.
Yeah, I've noticed. More than once.
After I raise my armies and kill your traitor brother, I'm going to give you his head as well.
Or maybe he'll give me yours.
Valar Morghulis.
Yes. All men must die. But we are not men.
Knowledge is power.
Seize him. Cut his throat. Stop. Wait. I've changed my mind. Let him go. Step back 3 paces. Turn around. Close your eyes. Power is power.
But if that's what you want,
Bothwell, arrest him.
Nice rat, Wiley.
You gonna write me up?
I'll let you off this time.
I'm eternally grateful for your kindness.
Actually, on second thoughts.
Ted Boy's notoriously peaked too early. I'd watch out if I were you.
Oh, yeah.
I said, nice rat, Wiley.
Say that again.
Nice.
Ooh. You did kind of deserve that, man.
Thank you.
Alexa?
I'm sorry. We don't have time for this.
Give up now, and we'll end this quick.
I have a better idea. You want more? Come on.
Hey, Elena. Thanks for coming. Come on in.
We haven't officially met. I'm Catherine. I know who you are.
Of course you do.
You're the best friend, right? I've been putting all the pieces of Elena's life together. Isabel told me it was a bit of a puzzle. I do know who Jenna and Jeremy are, and I've met that delicious ex-boyfriend, Matt, who's sweet on Caroline, and then there's you, the vampire-hating Bennett witch. Did I do good? I've been around a long time, Bonnie. You're gonna have to do better than that. Nice.
Catherine.
Stefan.
Leave her alone.
Okay.
Well, the problem, Catherine, is that I hate you.
You hate me, huh? That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Stefan, not the end of one. Seriously, guys? Typical vampire. Always underestimating a shadow hunter. Adios.
Yes, I know what a closed adoption means. Do you know what a court order means?
Well, we don't have time for a court order.
But you know what, ma'am? I am done being nice. If you look to your cursor, you'll notice it's moving on its own. That's me hacking your secure network. Now I got her file, now I got her social, and now, because you're grumpy, I'm gonna send your boss those Jamaican vacation photos.
I love you.